Okay, so right now I am stir frying the beef ribs. And then for now, I'm gonna add a teaspoon of salt. Ryan is currently cutting the tri-tip. Now I'm going to add some water just to fill it up to the top. Just like that. Now I'm gonna add this pho seasoning. I'm just gonna let it sit and cook. So this is the beef that Ryan is cutting right here. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and cut the meatballs in half. Okay, and the fish balls, I don't usually cut it because I'm the only one that eats them. Asian cabbage, what you usually do is just peel it. Pretty much just like that, two layers. Ryan and I got some rotisserie chicken. We usually like to put it in there. We just have to shred it up. Let's see who wins. Of course. Got Jesse some new sandals. They're so cute. Thank you.